tweens, I have something cool for us this week. It's called a flex tangle. There are a couple different versions of this, but we're just going to do a pretty simple version so that you can figure out kind of how it works. This is the template. It's pretty plain. See down here how it has the different A, B, C, D. These are where you color in. So like I did polka dots and then I did stripes. What else did I do? I did like a funny pattern. I forget. Oh, and squiggles. And so you just color them in nice and colorful. And then you cut it out. It's around the edge, the bold line. Fold it on these dotted lines, but like fold them really well, like in and out, in and out. And then you'll fold them on the diagonal lines. And then you have this crazy looking piece of paper. I thought it was pretty obvious at that point how it pops together because there's so many folds, it just kind of wants to do it. And then you take the tab and put, there's like a little end tab that you slide in. The gluing part is the hardest part. In fact, well, it gave me a lot of trouble. I don't know what you'll think. So I threw two templates in there just in case you mess up on the first one like I did. So then look at this, a single piece of paper, and yet it just rotates through all the different patterns. Isn't that cool? I could play with this for ages. I saw one that was like the butterfly sequence where it was like caterpillar and then chrysalis and then the other things and butterfly. And so, you know, you could turn it into a science-y thing. Or you can just make cool patterns. So it's an art project. It's also kind of mathematical, but it's a very, very cool flex tangle. And I hope you have fun, and we will see you next week. Okay.